Yeah, this, that, early morning freestyle. It's like 5:23 a.m. Yeah, yo, y'all already know what it's gonna sound like when the beat drop. Okay. I'm gonna be myself when I'm sitting at the top. I just hope that my album don't flop. I've been working on it for like 2 years, dang. Yeah, and I'm trying to be the same guy that I was at the start. When I thought about when I first wanted to get into this art, it's called the art of freestyle. Been working on it for a while now, and you know I got that real style now. I've been learning from the greats and the not so greats. I can learn from everybody these days. Yeah, I be working and I'm trying to find out what is my real fate, what's my purpose, why was I put here on this earth, and man, what is the purpose? Yeah. What do I gotta do today? What do I gotta do next week? What do I gotta do in 2 weeks? What do I gotta do in a month? These are some things that I can't get through my skull, yo. Sometimes it feels like planning for the future is very difficult. Yeah, especially when you look outside and the sky is all orange because of smoke. Bam. At least recently the air quality has been a little better. So that makes things like a little bit easier to maneuver when I can go outside and get some sunlight. But other days I can't do that, and that makes me feel a little bit less motivated to do this work. But here we go, I be freestyling on this beat. Earlier I was doing yoga on my feet. Wow, I hope I don't mess up in the middle, but it don't matter, I can keep on going. Yeah, even if I fail, I can pick myself up and then tuck my tail and then get back onto the thing that I was doing. Especially if I had already planned out what was gonna happen next, but I didn't, so here I am with this weird flow coming with the hex. Yeah, I don't wanna pass no test, I'd want to cast a spell on your ex. Yeah, I just wanna spread love in the world, even to the people that wanna see me get hurt. The people that weren't there from the bottom will be there at the top. And you already know how the beat's gonna come in and when it drops. When my album drops, I just hope that you listen. When my album drops, I just hope that it's finished. When my album drops, I just hope that you listen. When my album drops, I just hope that you get it. Ay, November 27th. November 27th, what is that? That's like 2 months and 4 days. Let's get it!
After recording that, my girlfriend came in to yell at me and tell me that I can't be rapping at 5:30 in the morning. So, but ultimately it was worth it to make you smile.